Rebound into the hands of Hunter. And Virginia with the all-time turnaround title.
It's official. Defense wins championships. Your Virginia Cavaliers are the 2019 national champions for the first time ever. They outlasted the Texas Tech Red Raiders in overtime, 85-77. For the third straight game, the Hoos trailed in the final minute of regulation. And for the third straight game, these resilient Cavaliers delivered in the clutch. This time, it was DeAndre Hunter, who exploded for a career-high 27 points, hitting the game-tying three. Braxton Key came up with a huge block to send the game into overtime, where UVA outscored Texas Tech 17-9 and gave Tony Bennett his coveted first title. It was an awesome performance across the board for the Cavaliers. Kyle Guy dropped 24 points. Ty Jerome recorded 16 points, 6 rebounds, and 8 assists. And Mamadi Diakite had 9 points, 7 rebounds, and 2 blocks. Jack Salt didn't play much in his final game as a Cavalier, but UVA would not have made it to this moment without him. It was truly a storybook ending for this team and this program, finally delivering the product of what the last decade has built for Virginia basketball. This title is for everyone who came before, for Devin Hall and Isaiah Wilkins, for Malcolm Brogdon, London Parentes, Justin Anderson, Anthony Gill, and Joe Harris. It's for the first guys to sacrifice by learning to embrace the pace, to embrace the pack line defense, and have faith that Tony Bennett will lead us to this moment, always doing it the right way. I'll say it one more time, Wahoos. Virginia Cavaliers, national champions. Wahoo Wah.